This is Parkmore, and in the 1990s, this used to be the biggest shopping mall or shopping center around this area. But it's no longer. It's no longer the biggest. For Eastland, Knox used to be the biggest shopping center. A lot of migrants here now. Or is salt at the cross by this one. And I think they have almost closed. Go this way. On the other side, so this is still Parkmore. It was the biggest shopping center 30 years ago. Yeah, it was the biggest in this area. Dandenong didn't even have anything like this, and Eastland wasn't even like this. Okay, it was the biggest 30 years ago. Eastland wasn't like this. Ago we lived around here. This is Parkmore, and and it used to be the biggest shopping center in this area. Parkmore. We lived here for 6 months in the 1990, and this used to be the biggest shopping center around this area. But not anymore. It's still a nice shopping center inside. Well, this is Parkmore. 30 years ago, we lived around this area. 6 months, and this used to be the biggest shopping center in this area. By then, I think we were the only blacks found around in this area. Very few migrants in those days. So, this is Parkmore. It's quite a huge shopping center. We don't know the way up to there. I think we entered over that side, and it used to be the biggest shopping center in this area. The only thing it doesn't have is upstairs shops. There could be some upstairs car park shop there, but it's just a single story shopping center, like some of the shopping centers in Zambia. To come and do shopping here, because you get words coming from the shops into your car. So this was our shopping center in 1990. Still at Parkmore, this was our shopping center in 1990. It's a big shopping center, and the name of the road now. Cheltenham, yes, Cheltenham Road. We no longer live in this area, we live in another area. This is southeastern. Goes through this road. This is the back side of Parkmore. Let's go through this road straight up to where we were living, which was just about 5-10 minutes drive from here. So this is the back side of Parkmore Shopping Center. Kesyborough. Yes, there used to be some parking on top. I think maybe shopping center. So let's try to the end, join the right. So this is Chelton Road. Used to be this suburb, it's a nice suburb now. Oh, sorry, not yet.
Hello, are you at home?
No, to a chisa coffee for a drive where we she.
Exactly. Where did you go?
Just for Parkmore. Just to see how Parkmore is compared to.
We're supposed to turn on the other side.
Kesyborough.
We're supposed to.
Okay, yeah, Kesyborough.
Yeah, Ekwaba Parkmore. So, to achieve ticket, we said to Monaco, it's a big shopping center. But mainly the migrants. It has really changed. It's big because it used to be the big shopping center, and
just at home. But we didn't sort of do anything.
Okay. That's the way, you know, I have looked at them, because I always say, when I went home and African upbringing, but Afia ni wako Africa, because I like giving my examples yambi about the headsmen. A teacher kweba tibaya atwala ama ship yako kuli kaweo aingira muwewe lwa Alexa bail out ame ishukweba if into any kind his animals can drink. Every things are now starting to feel unfika different.
It used to be farmlands.
Feel unfika different compared to when inga na una kachachi neva ushika na una kamandi. It's hard to try and understand what you are even reading. I enjoyed it, Bawish.
Yeah, no, it was good.
If they are not successful, would they be invited to Kuma churches ever soon? Most of these people that have been invited to Kuma churches ever soon, they are successful.